This is a compactor garbage truck.
Why?
Because it compacts. You see the thing at the back? Comes up, 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 and then it goes over the rubbish and it squashes it all inside to compact it tight.
What about inside the daddy truck?
Pardon?
What about inside the daddy truck?
Why is the dirt inside the garbage truck?
Yes.
Because that's where they collect all the rubbish to take it to the dump. And the compactor compacts it, squashes it nice and tight so they can fit lots and lots of rubbish inside the truck.
I like them.
Yes.